put the hands on the chair. We move the hips forward here. Yeah. So foot nice and open. Try to lift in the toes from the floor. Yeah. And then put the whole of the sole of your foot, not the arch. Yeah. So the ball, the outside part, and the heel. And then press your toes toward the floor, expanding it. Yeah. So take a moment to feel your foot there. And then you go with the rest of the weight of your body there. But you are nice and grounding. Yeah? Shoulders away. We want to feel all the time that you are really connected with the floor. So you feel that your roots are still working to bring you the energy and you are releasing the tension. Yeah? Cool. So we will go back a little bit. Hips rotating out. Expanding back. We don't tense the leg. Even if you can, don't bring the knee down like that. Yeah. So slowly. And then we go heel, sole of your foot, ball of the foot, toes. And then we relax the weight of your body and we lengthen the back of the neck and the spine. And then we go hips out. We stretch back nice and soft and no forcing, whatever is okay. And we go heel, sole of your foot, ball of your foot, toes nice and open. Relax the weight of your body on the floor. And one more time back, yeah? Remember when we work on the sole of our feet, we are working the rest of the body, yeah? We will go to the other side. Yeah, we have like a map of the body on the sole of your feet, yeah? So we go heel, sole of your foot, ball of your foot, toes, and then boom, relaxing. Shoulders away, we are not touching, yeah? We are lengthening up, not tensing, relaxing. And then heel, hips out, spread back wherever is possible. And again, heel, expanding open, spread, and then back. Yeah. One more time. Well done. Very nice. Good. So from there, we will put the arms on the chair, hands or elbows, yeah, and we go to forward bend here. So check that you have, again, the sole of your feet nice and open. So again, lifting your toes from the floor. Spread your toes and then boom, engage your feet. And check that your knees are not extending and not too bending. So depending on the height, put pillows or bolsters or cushions or blocks if you need to feel comfortable, okay? And try to relax on the chair, keeping part of the grounding. So your hips are above your heels, yeah? So you keep your hips on the heels and the rest of your body on the chair. And imagine that channel of energy of the roots coming, sending energy to your feet. And imagine the energy is passing through your legs, your lower back, your spine, your back, your shoulders, your neck, your head, your arms. And it's cleansing you of all the tension, all the tightness, all the stiffness, pain, discomfort. Yeah? Let go, relax, surrender. Take your time, yeah? So let your body, give the body time. Don't rush it so you can really start to feel the release. Okay? And then slowly coming up. We put the hands on the chair.